finally come. Come and knock down my door. I can't hide this time like I hid before. The storm is awake, the danger is real. My time's running out. Don't feel, fear will be your enemy, and that beats consequence. That's what they once said to me, and it's starting to make sense. All this pain and all this fear began because of me. Is the thing they see, the thing I have to be. A monster, were they right? As the dark in me finally comes alive, am I a monster? Full of rage, nowhere to go but on a rampage. Or am I just a monster in a cage? No time for crying now. I started a storm, gotta stop it somehow. Do I keep on running? How far do I have to go? And would that take the storm away or only make it grow? I'm making my world colder. How long can it survive? Is everyone in danger? As long as Father, you know what's best for me. If I die, will they be free? Mother, what if after I'm gone, the cold gets colder and the storm rages on? No, I have to stay alive to fix what I've done, save the world from myself. And bring back the sun. If I'm a monster, then it's true. There's only one thing that's left for me to do. But before I fade to ice, I'll do all that I can to make things right. I cannot be a monster. I will not be a monster.